And I must stress here that what I see very often, people only focus on the exciting part of it. So what are the products, how they work, etc. But there is a lot around it to be understood. And for example, regulations is one of it. Compliance regulations is really important to understand what, you know, how those processes work. But then it's really about being open-minded, and it's really about understanding how today consumers and in the future will consume media, how they will spend time and money and their data.